Did you make any good trades today?
Yeah. My friend Kay over there, I gave her a pair of earrings and I got this rock. Yay! Whee! It's awesome.
Have you heard about Salt Springs Kids Market? It's happening here today at Fables Cottage. Let's go check it out. What do you have for sale?
I've got painted rocks and I have one left.
Wow, you did well.
Mm-hmm. I'm selling jewelry.
What kind of jewelry?
Necklaces, bracelets, rings, and earrings, and yeah.
We have necklaces, earrings, and bracelets. And rings.
Have sales been good today?
No.
No, not really. They're really bad.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
What's the most fun part?
Selling
the money.
And getting the money.
Yeah.
Making stuff and selling it. Everything.
What do you think about the kids' market?
They have really interesting stuff.
Yeah. And it's cool.
It's kid friendly.
It's made by children. It's not like store-bought.
It's really cool because kids get to sell the stuff and they get to have a chance to show their stuff.
You can trade with other people or get good deals on something instead of like the regular price.
The young entrepreneurs have fun wheeling and dealing with their friends. They parlay their market experiences over lemonade and cookies and share ideas for future Make It, Bake It, and Grow It projects. Fables Cottage specializes in new and used books for children, as well as arts and crafts supplies, games, and toys. They also offer workshops, like the one here, where kids experience working with carpentry tools as they build a model airplane.
And that's another one's in there.
The kids' market at Fables Cottage is from 10 to 2 every Tuesday.
The children's market will appeal to people of all ages, and especially families strolling around Ganges on their summer vacation. From Salt Spring Island, I'm Peter Prince.